Welcome to Ripples. I was just having a giggle with Andrew because I've got piles of tongue diagrams all around my chair. And I'm always nagging him to not to leave piles of papers all over the house. And so I said, don't touch my piles of papers on the floor. And he said, oh, really? So just having a giggle. Anyway, so Theo sent me a text and said, don't forget it's Chinese New Year today. And then she texted back, is it today or tomorrow? I mean, it's already tomorrow in China, and the new moon is today. So we decided today would be the day to do it, the Chinese New Year. And yesterday, Pamela's not here, but Pamela sent an email asking about the will, because she had sent me a photo of a tongue and made a comment about this, the very strong will that this patient had, but that it was like a tourniquet, it wasn't serving her. And so I felt I should write back and say, no, that's the mind overcoming the will. So the will, the zhi, Z-H-I, is, pardon my Chinese, the will is the divinely inspired force that enables you to follow your destiny. And that can be combined with determination, which makes a very strong will, but there's also determination that steers away from destiny, which is generated by the mind. So you can have very, very determined people with technically poor will, because they are constantly denying the instruction to the solar plexus from the divine and going headstrong in what is for them the wrong direction. So there's only one acupuncture point with the word moon in it, which is kind of odd. That's gallbladder 24 in the seventh intercostal space. So we're choosing that for name only, which is a valid reason for choosing an acupuncture point. And then bladder 52, which is the point that expresses the will. And the ripple that we would be putting out in the pond would be one of, the ripple that we would be putting out in the pond would be one of determination to follow out the instinct that's divinely inspired in a much stronger way than ever, starting tomorrow with the new moon. So a new chapter, a new year, a new commitment to alignment with divine destiny, being carried out by the natural will rather than being obscured by the mind. So shall we get to work on that one? Thanks for reminding me, Theo. Let's get to work.